Nobody's next in between me and my man. It's me and Mr. Jones.
Me and Mr. Jones.
The
team building is a sort of group coaching. Therefore, it takes into account that every worker is an individual person, proud and unique, and has to be treated with respect and consideration. In fact, this can be a collective activity through culture, sport, or artistic creation. The choice depends on what value we want to increase among the employees. The human resource are the ground substance of every firm. Productivity and business health will depend on the workers' feelings. Through that team building, you'll be able to practice a collective activity that increases positively the social relations by developing the aptitude of listening to others. On top of that, discovering the rhythm and music will allow you to develop each other's creativity. This practice is based on a dynamic collective energy.